Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Realme 5 sa Life After. Yan. So simulan na natin.
Riots. The government has announced that hopes for finding a cure have failed.
The government has once again stressed that the evacuation is only temporary and calls for people everywhere to work together in this time of need.
Thank you.
So, sa tutorial, sobrang smooth niya. Saka nang matapos kaagad natin to.
Thank you.
So kung naglalaro kayo ng Life After, guys, sa tingin ko lang magiging problema yung Life After sa Realme kasi kayang-kaya niya naman yung graphics. Ayan, so nakaset siya ng low lang. So pag dinagdagan natin yung settings, HD, nasa mid na siya. Ayan. So kaya pa rin. So, siguro hanggang medium kaya na ito. So, kita-kita mo yung ganda ng graphics. And smooth pa rin naman. Yan. So, sana na-inform ko kayo guys about sa graphics and performance ng Life After sa Realme 5. And so, if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman, type dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye.